tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
Requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. Agnes Day.
Access granted.
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you. There's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.